In the 11 years since the inception of Vermont girls high school hockey, only BFA St. Albans and Essex have won state titles. The Comets lead the state in overall championships with a great 8, while Essex, the defending champs, have the other 3. And tonight, that list wasn't going to change for the two of them. The Hornets were looking to win back-to-back titles for the first time, while BFA was playing for their 3rd title in the last 4 years. Hard-fought game, but scoreless in the first period. The Comets get something going with a first power play goal, and that would put them up 1-0. 3 minutes later, Daniel Schreiner carries the puck. She's able to go 5-hole. That's going to extend the BFA lead. She would add 2 assists for herself on the night. Then, just over a minute after that, Morgan Lamas joins in the party, finds the loose puck. After initial save, bangs it home. It would stay that way the rest of the night. St. Albans feeling good about a D1 state championship.
We just got in the locker room, we relaxed, and we got out there and we said, hey, just have fun. Just go for it. Just go for it. And we went for it and we won.
It feels awesome. You know, it's really a symbolic way of showing what we've been working at all season. We've done everything possible to get ready for this, and it really showed.
Congratulations on BFA St. Albans on their D1 state championship tonight, finishing with a record of 18 wins, 3 losses, and 2